miles ahead where the road pretzels to touch the horizon and colors become askew, where mountains belong in scrapbooks or postcards, where the road holds no dividers, no oncoming traffic, no room for error, just protruding pelleted posts, giving quick silent notice that around the corner lie las curvas peligrosas. High road or low road, you rode to find out. Filled your tank with oval octane to prevent the pings and knocks. Checked your levels on your trade-in. Fit in what you will now know is forgotten, certain, taking fast. As you gave it gas, thought of what could've and what others said should've was only their task. You live in their lives in a nicely furnished blast. Then furious to see you leave, don't ask to describe the mask was taken off and you believe. Believe me, I know the feeling. To grieve and relieve yourself of what separates the fruit from the branches of turmoil trees. To feed and become food for thought. Your lot in every tune rides on streamlined wings primed. Action tires react to broken gravel. Contact gives traction to travel. Unbelievable is what it is as you whiz recklessly close to colossal corners. Peak sticker organ donors. Caution, curvas peligrosas seek to give treats to weary roadsmen and women living lives of hope. You'll cope when you get there, but be aware of excruciating developments in this crash course. For cliffs with fists, keep crisp contact to approaching vision. These old decaying and decomposing demigods devote to devour and denote dexterity. Prevent prosperity, concealing themselves in serenity and sincerity. Offering you a view on a hill, bouncing boulders in your way, hoping that you stray away. Through adventures of honey and milk, the lost road of silk, the path that laughs last and still smirks, 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 smirks. No permanent parking, no U-turns, but an occasional rubber burn to yield crossing sacred cows, which come lurking about near the hanging over lookouts that give no handouts. In this mist exists always the existing, the twisting. I recommend you keep your hands on the wheel. Irises on the road, no te preocupes en otras cosas. Caution takes precaution porque a las curvas peligrosas. And continue the days of thundering through barren terrain, and all in vain. Question remain plundering, question the forest, rugged and ragged. Would it be more suitable to be riding a horse without a mane? Unplacid, unyielding domain. Miles per hour, needles remain stagnant. Excursion, your version of this route is unclear. Hear and see nothing but fog probability. No insurance for liability. Forgiven at any time, you may be found undermined by your own actions, wits. As your momentum moves, breaking an occasional fits, wrapping around curves with pits. No guardrails, no reflectors lit, and this canyon sits with eyes awaiting the drive-by. Splattered dried flies and other bug parts streak the grill. Now asking if you've had your fill, an uphill untranquil drudgeries as this hex highway hits home. It's easy to be misled to think you can't go further, backtrack and recover. But don't bother, las curvas peligrosas crumble one and smother, keeping you flawlessly falling. And isn't that appalling? But the adventure awaits, no stalling. A song? A song is used to store strict perimeters of the BRC, including all 20 local points in their names, pre-post, roll times, auto-punch, points, loops, points, tracks, delays, tape offsets, track grouping buttons, tempo map, symphony format, symphony start, offset, gen sync settings, and exec sync settings. The song start point is used to determine the location of the beginning of the recording referred to as bar 0101.00, symphony start point 0000.0000. This, of course, directly affects the tape position.